advantage of EFT. Sure, right between the eyes.
You sure that camera's working? I'll just talk to there.
Oh yeah, it's working. Take advantage. Yeah, I felt that one, buddy. Boom!
That would explain a lot of the hits, though, wouldn't it?
Hitting the blade.
One's that size.
Yeah. I'm gonna toss that right up. You see how long it took me to reel that little sucker in. Whoa! Another one bites my spinner blade. Man, right between the eyes again. That's a heck of a hook, dude. I believe that was the one we were looking for. Wow.
The picture of that stud.
Not sure if there's fish in this area. There's only one way to find out.
Or EFT.
He don't go three. Well, he might feel it heavy. Got him?
Yep.
Good one,
eh? All right.
You need help or
no? You're welcome.
Come over to the front. I like the lighter bait being a big difference. That's all I can say.
Look huge and fish look small. Got him another one. You see? Whoa! I think that was a pike out there, don't you?
Yeah. Right between the eyes, though.
Yeah. When they hit it hard like that, you get the snap between the eyes. Near the edge or still quite a ways
way up there?
Almost like a forged one. Okay, they're off the edge a little bit too.
Okay.
There's one.
Heyo!
Go ahead. You're on camera.
Just throw it against my gel coat, dude. Whatever. Whatevs.
Yeah, I just stopped it as it went to the 5 foot.
Why won't this real quick? Dirty was. Filled my cup with water.
Yeah, at least your cup didn't run over.
Wow, look at bait, my guy.
Oh, look, wow. Real slow. Funny how the slower you roll your bait, the harder the hit is.